Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to It's Not Working Out. It's day two at home, getting ready to do yoga because it's Friday. It's going to be good for us. We're going to stretch out and get more flexible. I can now hold my arms behind my back. I couldn't do that 2 weeks ago, so I'm making progress. So anyways, here is today's exercise. And as you can see, I have a workout buddy. You're on my mat. Come on. Come on. Move. Move. Get off of this. I'm scratching it up. Get off the mat. Don't mess with my tripod. Leave the camera alone. Don't lick it. She's licking the tripod. Come on, lady. Oh, I guess we're starting. Roll the neck. I don't feel so bad having a cat. She's got a dog sitting next to her. Is your neck supposed to crack this much? Mine is cracking like a skeleton on Halloween. What are we doing? She's just sitting there. I feel like that's a lot of yoga. You just sit there. She's doing.
She's meditating.
I don't want to meditate. If I do, it's like I'm imagining I'm a warrior going off on an adventure, doing some epic stuff. I fast-forwarded through this and she was doing stuff. So yeah, she's just sitting there breathing. So just sit there and breathe for a minute. Oh boy, now we're stretching. I'm stretching more than her. I should teach yoga. I'm the best. I gotta hold up here. I'm the best stretcher. And look over your shoulder while doing it. Actually feel this one. There is a cat behind me, isn't there? Yep. Look at this. Keep your arm straight back. Do it on the other side. Straight back. Don't let it go over here. Keep it going straight back. Grab your knees. Roll our body, I guess. Oh.
I need to shower. That's what this pose is telling me. Why did you lick my fingers? My cat's licking my hand and now she's sniffing my shoe. I think she just wants attention. Video freeze or something? She's still just doing this. There we go. Popped my back. Keep your foot off the ground. I learned watching King of the Hill that this is called the wind releasing pose. He's like, well, that's a stupid name. Why is it called that? And then they fart. Just holding it. Oh, I feel that stretching when I did it that way. Rock it side to side. Feeling it through here. Yeah, buddy. Knee like comes all the way up to here too. Mine doesn't. I have short femurs. Look how short my femur is. Am I mistaking that or is that how it is? Like her knee is like coming all the way up past her chest.
Yeah, but she has her hands under her thigh.
Well, I did too. I'm telling you, I just got short femurs.
This is dead, right? Oh, I feel the stretching in the groin area on this one. Whew. And then we're laying it over. And now I bet we're gonna do it with the other side. Weird on this leg. Sick of holding this. Oh, good. Go. This way, and reach the other way. You doing, lollipop? Is this it? Am I done? Are we just laying here? How much time's left on the video?
It's almost over. Got about a minute and a half.
So yeah, I think this is the end of the video. Just lay here, take a nap. Rest is important for exercise. Very important. She's still just laying there breathing. I don't think I like yoga that much. It's too peaceful. What do you think, little cat? What do you think, huh? Oh, she's doing something different. Oh my goodness. We're saying a prayer. Please let this boring workout be over. And that's it. What I just did there, setting up like that, was the most chaotic thing in that entire workout. So anyways, I don't know if I'll do this one ever again. Anyway, this is Corbin from It's Not Working Out. Thanks for watching.